Sens hope to change their luck tonight in Las Vegas as they pay their first visit to T-Mobile Arena and a meeting with the Vegas Golden Knights. Into their fourth year and 251 games before they won 41 as a franchise. Patanza scores! And it's Riley Smith in the opening minute.
Vegas has 5 20-goal scores. Riley Smith's now got 22.
Pucks it back into the Golden Knights zone. The Senators up with it. A puck in front scores. Mark Stone has tied it. And we're off and running in Vegas tonight. That's Halla down low. Back to Hunt at the point. Here comes the Miller shot. Scores! Power play goal, and the Golden Knights retake the lead. Here's Smith in front, and Carlson could redirect that. Hunt fired wide. Carlson side of the net. There's Anderson with a terrific stop as he came across. It looked like Carlson had an open net. Now Tatar with a steal. Carlson got it back. Oh, now a stretch. Power. Bobby Ryan in low. Scores. A beauty. And the game is tied.
Mark Stone should be an all-star. This is a crazy good play from Mark Stone.
Up the boards and a nice outlet there. And here comes Zach Smith again, speeding in. And Fleury had to come out. And Smith went tumbling over top of him.
They played well tonight.
Bobby Ryan's pass cut off. Breakaway. Marchessault. Glove stop. And a beauty from Craig Anderson. Jonathan Marchessault in alone trying to break this 2-2 tie. Now across the bot. Rick wide. Duchesne. Fire. Scores. Matt Duchesne. Power play goal. And it's 3-2 Ottawa.
Matt Duchesne beats Fleury. Wrister, far side, one that Fleury's got to make a better attempt at. Health started to get to him a little bit. He played above his weight class in a lot of nights.
Carlson back, Pageau scores! A blast from Jean-Gabriel Pageau, and it's 4-2.
It's something that the Senators have been pushing and hoping for, and that's to get moving with his feet.
Here's William Carlson scores. He's got another, his 35th of the year.
Man, it is a crazy season for William Carlson.
Back in comes the Golden Knights. It's up by Anderson. Rebound up the goal post. And Anderson's got it. It somehow stays out.
Halla had the wide open net. This puck goes underneath Anderson and hits the post and bounces straight back.
Right from the draw shot and a nice glove stop by Fleury. He gets taken down. Well, good. Could be trouble. Ryan Carpenter's in. Carpenter scores. Short-handed. Game tied.
Ryan Carpenter has 7 goals in his last 14 games. A waiver pickup from the San Jose Sharks.
Point. And double that was Hunt. Breakaway. Zach Smith in the clear. Stopped by Fleury. Tom Pyatt follows up. Stopped by Fleury. It remains a 1-goal Ottawa lead. Lost an edge. Turned back up. Here they come. Invading Ottawa ice. Halla sends it across. Marchessault chops it in front. Halla shooting. Stopped by Anderson. A big save with 15.9 to go. Knocked out at center, but the Ottawa Senators come into Vegas and leave with 2 points.
The Senators have had 3 wins in their last 25 road games, lost 6 straight. A wild night capped by Alex Burrows' game-winning goal, and they walk away with a 5-4 win.